In this video, we'll be disassembling a angle stop valve, and the first step is to use a Phillips head screwdriver to remove a screw from the handle. The full video is on our channel. Check it out.